Hi everyone, today we are doing an oatmeal with nectarine, no sugar, and plant-based milk. So let's start. So first you will fry your nectarine with honey and cinnamon until it looks like this. Then we will slowly boil our rolled oats with water first and then plant-based milk. So we add the water first, we let it boil for a little bit, and then we add our plant-based milk and stir it again. So this will be like 3 or 5 minutes. You know that your oats are ready when they're thick. Decorate with your nectarines, some pecans, and voila, it's ready. If it's too simple, you can add agave or honey. And enjoy, guys. This is super easy breakfast. Bye.